What it takes for you to know it. How many